Thomas,
Leia,
Dennis
en Paul.
And today we're gonna show you 4 new elimination skills.
Not Illuminati skills.
Okay, so to explain you where Charlotte is today, if you look up in the sky, maybe you can show us. Yeah? You see a UFO, and she became a UFO pilot. Do you see it?
It's there.
I have a point in my finger. There. You see it? A UFO. If you don't see it, then you're blind. So yeah, she became a UFO pilot, and yeah, that's why she's not here.
Yeah, well, I'm
Yes, okay.
Alright, first one, Leia.
Yes. So my elimination skill is the sea hound dribble. What is it? Sea lion?
Sea hound. Sea hound?
Seal.
The seal. Seal dribble?
No.
You're amazing.
I have no idea. Okay, so that's what we call it in Dutch, because it's like this. So I would only do this elimination skill when my defender is coming from the side, like Lawrence is right here. And then, and then I would go past him.
Ah.
All right.
Right.
Have a try, boys.
Wait 5 seconds. Okay.
That's for you, the sea hound dribble.
We're gonna do a cheat a little bit and steal from football, because we're gonna do a lift, but not a lift, but an AKA movement. So it's a... Let's try.
Go back with my gloves.
Lawrence. Next one. Well, it's actually, we did it in the indoor video actually, the turn. But in this case, it's the backhand turn when you're not walking or standing still, but you're doing in the waka somewhere, in a movement.
In the waka.
It's a bit harder because you have to move and then go under it actually. So, important.
Doe nog eens.
Important is actually that you really have the ball in your hook. In your hook,
yeah,
and then move aside like in the indoor turn movement. You have to step aside, but in this case, whose case? In this case, you have to move front through it. Okay. Yeah, so
this case
and door. Yeah.
Okay.
What?
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 Oh, still very hard.
En verwacht op dat ze geschoten heeft.
Hij doet het try it one more time. Do it!
Place it in your hook.
Get lower.
Get easy. Slow mo.
Yeah. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, that's
wow.
It.
Wow.
Alright.
One more?
One more.
And full speed.
Yeah.
There's no defense holding.
I want to try it again.
Ah. Okay, okay. Okay, up.
Nice. Shit. Don't get the ball. Remember that. Ik draai met het restje lichaam open. Links voor, dan met rechts uitstappen naar achter. En dan gooi je rechts om je lichaam heen.
Links voor en nu rechts eromheen.
Zo, let's.
Ja, nu stappen. Ja.
Juist.
Uit.
Oh.
Last one.
Yes, two defenders. Let's go.
Alright, fourth one?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay, I think the most difficult one, Paul, if you would be able to put the stick down. So Paul is really confident that this shitty attacker like me is gonna walk the ball into his stick. Maybe zoom in a little bit, otherwise you can't see. Yeah. The move I'm gonna make, I'm gonna drag the ball towards Paul's stick and I'm gonna make a little bridge. And it's called the Dutch Bridge.
How the hell do you do that?
Not to confuse it with tower bridge.
Try to go over.
That's an English bridge.
The only thing you do for viewers at home, you drag the ball and you flip like a bridge.
Yeah, you're leaning forward.
Yeah.
Guys, like that. And then on full speed, of course. Full speed. Yes, yes, yes.
Trick tip.
Sorry. Nice!
That's really cool!
That's sexy. It's because it's Dutch. I'm hot, eh?
Trick, Lawrence.
Thank you for your trick. Thank you for your trick. Thank you for your trick. Thank you for saving not everything.
Yes. Yeah,
thanks. Thanks for being here.
Thank a few of these moves we already did, so maybe scroll a little bit in our playlist, because the turn we did it indoor, the lift we did it time back when I was not there.
3D skills.
And the sea lion dribble we didn't actually do, but we did it in a challenge though. It's a Wednesday video. You should watch it as well. And if you like this video, please let us know and like it down below. Let us know in the comments and subscribe.
Yeah.
And follow us on
Instagram,
Facebook, YouTube,
LinkedIn.
All the time.
Thank you for watching.
Bye. Bye.